Vintage team has yet another road trip prepared for you. You'll have to reach an unknown location using the instructions you've been given, just like you did before. Opportunity for you to discover the island at your own pace and enjoy that 60s vibe some more. I can tell you, this isn't about the destination, it's all about the journey. On the cake, your ride will be the eternal 1969 Mustang Boss 429.
Cars ever.
So keep that in mind before doing anything rash, okay? Plus, I love that car. No time to rest on your laurels. Keep going, driver. I'll let you picture what's waiting for you next. Dirt roads, sunflower fields, and time attack. That's right, you're rallying in the 70s. You a 1970 Japanese beauty, the Nissan Fairlady Z432. Plus, traction control has just made its debut. Long last. up, then long right. The first of many, I am sure. The 70s were such a lively era, and that's something we really wanted you to feel. That's why we're going for a vibrant, high-paced event. Get ready for a disco face-off. Driving is an absolute collector's piece. She's red, she's Italian, and she has shaped car history like all her big sisters before her. I'm talking about the Ferrari 365 GTB4, also known as the Ferrari Daytona.
Yeah.
by this jaw-dropping landscape. This face-off needs your absolute focus. You're driving a powerful car, and this route should allow you to reach maximum speed, but it is not devoid of curves, so watch it. Great job, but the journey is far from over. We're now going for our final time jump, a skip towards yet another very popular decade, the 80s. And to introduce the decade of the mixtape, I believe the vintage Contine went for a slightly different kind of atmosphere. But I can tell you that Kai has set you up with another very special vehicle for the occasion. TV legend Pontiac Firebird TA-1982. With that car, you'll enter this final decade with panache and ready to face anything.
How does it feel? So, once again, you'll have to reach your destination using only what the Vintage Gang is willing to give you. Pay close attention to the instructions and you should be fine. You don't want to get lost. I mean, look around you. Technology. I took care of all the tweaks. Let's see if you can make good use of it. Firebird is fast and agile, exactly what you need right now. And you know how famous this car is, don't you?
What a win! The first of many, I am sure.